Forever could never be long enough for me. I feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my.
These are the hands that will tenderly hold your children. These are the hands that will help hold your family together as one. These are the hands that will give you strength when you need it. These are the hands that even when wrinkled and aged will still be reaching for yours, still giving the same unspoken tenderness with just one touch. Michael and Kayla have chosen each other, declared their love and purpose before family and friends, and made their pledge to each other, symbolized by the giving and receiving of rings. By virtue of the authority vested in me by the state of Texas, I pronounce you husband and wife. Now, Michael, some of these folks, I think, have waited quite a long time for this moment. This moment when I tell you that you may now kiss your bride, please do so. Go ahead. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will.
As you look around this large group of people here and earlier, this is your support group. This is the people that will be there at any occasion, phone call, face-to-face, talking to say, hey, everything going okay? Here's what happened. Here's what we might suggest. We look forward to that success. We're there for you. So to Michael, Kayla, health, wealth, happiness, seek compromise. A wedding is a lot of happiness and a little bit of work. A marriage is a lot of work and a lot of happiness. There's a lot of high highs.
If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Marry me, me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Marry.